Yashji as a filmmaker, I think there's very little left to say. Everyone knows that. I remember him more personally from my time working here. He was always the most, the sweetest and the most humble man. He was the kind of guy who, anybody who he met, you always felt like he was very, very happy to meet you. So no matter how important you are or how low down the food chain you are, you always got the sense that this is a guy who is happy to meet you and he would talk to you very sweetly. Very, very sweet man, and I do miss him. I do miss his presence here. As for the film, I'm expecting it to be, what do we expect from Yash Chopra? We expect those classic romantic moments, which honestly I feel nowadays in a lot of films we don't get. Sometimes the emotions are a little superficial nowadays, so I'm hoping to see something like that.
It's going to be Yash Chopra and Shahrukh Khan, Yash Chopra and Shahrukh Khan's film, and they're coming, they did this film after 8 years. So what do you have to say about the King of Romance and the creator of romance?
Well, if it's anything like the last one, I think everyone's expectations will be met. Honestly, I don't want to speculate too much about it. I've tried to stay away from watching the promo so that I can watch it fresh.
Can you wish your viewers a happy Diwali?
Of course. Hi, my name is Imran Khan, and you all have Diwali Mubarak.
Thank you so much.
Thank
you.
Hi, good evening.
Hello. हमें क्या कहना चाहेंगे आज ग्रैंड प्रीमियर रखा गया है यश जी की याद में जब तक है जान उनकी लास्ट फिल्म है क्या कहना चाहेंगे किस तरह से याद करेंगे उन्हें आप एज अ फिल्म मेकर
ये दिन बड़ा खास है हम सब के लिए और आई एम वेरी कीन टू सी द फिल्म यश जी की आखिरी फिल्म है और यकीनन बहुत ही खूबसूरत फिल्म होगी और मेरी शुभकामनाएं किरण और मेरी शुभकामनाएं पूरे टीम को हमारी दुआ ये है कि ये फिल्म बहुत ही कामयाब हो जितनी फिल्में यशराज ने बनाई हैं उन सब के सबसे बड़ी कामयाबी इस फिल्म को मिले और सारे रिकॉर्ड हमारी दुआ है कि ये सारे रिकॉर्ड तोड़े और दर्शकों को खूब मज़ा आए फिल्म देखने का और जो उनकी आखिरी फिल्म है वो उसका एक नशा छा जाए हम सब को
Any expectations from the film because they have given hits after hits both of them.
Certainly, I think that they have been a combination which has always given successes. और यकीनन इस दफा भी उनकी फिल्म कामयाब होगी यही हमारी दुआ है. I don't want to comment on that.
Diwali wishes, please, Amar. Okay, and Amar is quoting a very different kind of
film.
Tell us a little
yeah,
about that.
I don't know what it is. Well, Diwali Mubarak sabhi logon ko aur all the very best. Naya Saal Mubarak.
Thank you so much, Amar. Imran gave bites. Javed, 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 Javed,